Hi, my name is Claudia Segura and I am an undergrad student at the CME program. I am working on Dr. Nima Tusitale's biomechanics lab on the Arizona Center of Aging. Did you know that frailty is one of the greatest challenges that our aging population is facing? Frailty is an increased state of vulnerability and is highly associated with cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and other chronic diseases. So my lab is wondering, how can we improve the quality of life of older adults that suffer from frailty? Through the development of biomedical devices, they created the upper extremity frailty assessment, which is a quick method that only involves local sensors and helps categorize frailty levels. So it does not require a walking area. So after my participation on collecting data and doing the post-processing on older adults, we came to see that there is a strong relationship between the physical function and mental function. And there is a huge difference on the performance of younger adults and older over 65 years old. So my final questions are, is the upper extremity frailty assessment a sensitive indicator of the presence of cardiovascular disease? Is it a good assessment to predict cognitive impairment?